So this is it. I want to talk to you about task two. This is the true meat of the writing task. And your whole English studying career may come down to how well you do on task two. No pressure, though. No pressure. If you just do the things that take the steps, the processes that we have tried to get through, you'll do fine. And it all starts with analyzing the question. What did we have in week six? We had this question. You're going to look at it and you're going to ask yourself, well, what kind of question is it? This is a advantages versus disadvantages question. There's only nine different types of questions. First thing you figure out. Then ask yourself the WH questions. What are we talking about? We're talking about IT and work. Who are we talking about? Workers and employers. When? Recently, new, this is a new thing. Where? Everywhere in the world. Underline your keywords. Definitely going to say, it's going to be IT, work outside workplace. Okay. Advantages, mobility, disadvantages. So, answer them. Doing work outside the workplace. Now, another very important question is, how many parts are there to this question? Advantages and disadvantages. Two. No. You have to talk about the workplace and the home and traveling? I think so, because even though they're just examples, those are the two examples they give. You don't have to talk about the advantages and disadvantages of each one, but both need mentioning. Benefits, disadvantages. Now that you've understood the question thoroughly, it's time to brainstorm. And don't let yourself be held back. Let the ideas flow like rain in a storm. Positives, negatives. Okay, positives. Well, attendance, punctuality would be better. It's good for the health, for COVID reasons. Disadvantages, hard to monitor employees. You know, if your work is at home, then you're always at work. Good for the environment. It's efficient. People get into misunderstanding. These are my ideas, right? Just stop them. Just don't stop them. Now, you have to narrow it down to one or two good ideas. Your outline for all of these tasks twos are pretty much the same. Four paragraphs. Your introduction. Just restate the topic and give a thesis. Start with the side you disagree with. Then your side. And finally, a conclusion. Again, just one to two sentences. Topic sentences. You must include topic sentences. Explain your topic. Why it's an advantage or a disadvantage. Connect it to the second idea. And repeat for the next one. Summarize it in your conclusion. And that's it. Okay? That's your introduction to the three-step process. Analyze, brainstorm, outline. And this is someone's, we'll go into theirs.